Czech Art Nouveau artist, Alphonse Mucha, was introduced to occultism in 1894 by August Strindberg, the Swedish playwright and novelist considered the father of modern Swedish literature. It would forever change Mucha.